vehicle is pitching down, right?
Plus 40 seconds, we've heard callouts, and now we're entering the throttle bucket. Right, we're powering down the Merlin engines to relieve the acceleration as we get ready for the period of maximum dynamic pressure. We're in the throttle bucket. Now we're beginning to power back up. We hear the callout exiting throttle bucket. The 9 Merlin 1D engine is going back to full power, and we are now supersonic.